Fishing vlog, and I'm going to be using worms today, among other things, because we want to catch a lot of big fish. So here we are. And let's begin.
Big stuff again, so I have no idea what I'm talking about. We're just going to drop our worms in here and see if we can pull anything up. Just one worm. Oh, and there's a fish. Hold up. A small... Oh, dang! He fell straight through that thing and right out the other side. Oh, my lord, there's a massive bass down there. Yo, let me get that guy. Yo, there's a massive bass down under this dock. Why is there such a massive bass down there? I didn't see it. I'm trying to get that bass. Oh, my God. Let's see if I can scoop that out. Got it. Okay, so I'm assuming this fish might know what's going on. We're gonna hook that massive bass that we just seen. We're gonna hook him very well. Alright, here we go. I don't think you guys would have seen that massive bass. Oh, there he is. Alright, we got a fish hooked and the fish is unhooked. First, second fish, technically, because we did catch that one, but it fell off right where it was here. It's just a small little guy. We're aiming to catch some big guys with these worms just off this dock, because there's big guys, but this is just a small little guy here. Set him back. Alright, we're gonna bring you guys up forward here. Okay, that was another guy on there. You still got the worm. That's the massive bass, there he is. Oh, he had it. Ooh, nice size sunfish there. We got a nice guy here. Number two of the video. And number two. Another small guy here. But we're just trying to get as many fish up in here in this video as we can. But I want to get that massive bass because there's a massive bass right down here. And there goes our worm for our fish to grab. Alright, I'm going to try and hook up something else that this bass would get that the fish might not be able to get. The smaller guys. Hook on this blue guy here. That bass might not be able to get him, or the small fish won't be able to get him, I don't think, but the bass definitely will. Oh, and that was the first bite. Alright, so it turns out a smaller fish did go for it. We got him on the bait here. That's, I think, fish number 4. Fish number 4. Back into the water he goes. Give us that bass, dude. We want to catch that massive bass down here, dude. There's a nice sized bass, and we would like to catch that guy. That is a fish that we would like to catch here today. Oh, and there he is. There he is. You're not a bass, but you are a fish, number 4, or 5, sorry. Not a bass, that is another small guy. Give me a bass. Although these are nice fish, and this beer will probably be our buddy. We want a bass, let's go. We'll be going out in a canoe later. I have been recording in the canoe, but I haven't really caught anything in the canoe. Well, I was on video. That one's a good sized fish there. Nice size. Here we go. Oh, he knocked off my woman's rod. You suck. Underneath this dock. was some bass. It was just a small guy there. I'm gonna stand up here. I don't have the best angle right now, but you got any, at least. Oh, that's the bass. You just keep going to work. That's a little, small little guy there. It's tossing back. We don't want that small little guy. We're just worm fishing here. We could use baits later, but right now we're just using worms because we just wanted to get another good video out there with some fish caught before we go out in the canoe or whatever boat we go out in. Ooh, a nice guy. Nice size sunfish. Yeah, really good size. This one could be a keeper, except for the fact that I am not keeping fish right now. We will do that later. Yeah, and he is hooked really good. There he is. I just tossed in a huge chunk of that worm there on the line. We're gonna catch something massive right now. I'm hoping. A massive bass will come for it. Small little guy. A few more casts on this side. Alright, so that's the last of the worm. I'm gonna put on a heavier hook and I'll see what the other side of the duck. Right, we have switched back to the dock. And I've put a weighted jig head on there with the worm instead, just so that it stops sliding upwards. I think I've got a minnow stone. They suck to catch. I don't want to catch the minnow. I'm going to cast over there towards some rocks. I'm going to reel in a rock bass or something. sunfish. Small little guy. Actually, it's not small. Bam. Nice bluegill. Trying to take the worm off. Not the best way to get hooked. I caught a small little guy, but I hooked him upside down. Back in there. Swim out of here. Have a nice swim. And tossing the line back in. Hey, if we can catch a good minnow here. Actually, I'm going to cast over this direction. Caught a weed with a worm. That's sad to say. Not a bass. We got another sunfish. Yeah, this hook's making it only so that we're catching the large fish right now. Damn, another large guy there. Toss him back in. We're going to use another piece of the worms here. Another large chunk of worm. We're going to toss a massive chunk of this worm on here. Real nice. And just drop it in. After this worm, I'm going to switch hooks up again, and we are going to use a much larger hook, or actually, no, we're going to use a smaller hook, and we're going to try to get some perch. Got the camera lens wet. Fish. Alright, I don't know how good of an angle we got. Got an angle going. That's what matters. I'm assuming the bass would be over here as well. Alright, we got a small guy. Not what we wanted. Sunfish City, sorry. guy. On just now, and it appears to have fallen off. Jesus. Get in there, you idiot. Give me a perch or something like a rock bass. Perch. I think that thing just had a seizure over here. Ah! Rock bass. Very nice. We finally caught something other than a sunfish or a bluegill or any shite like that. We got a rock bass here, and it's a nice size rock bass. Now we can add that to the title. We got sunfish, rock bass. Look at that, nice size rock bass. Mind not spazzing out. This guy got hooked pretty well. There he goes. Into the water. Free to continue his life. And the camera just got knocked out of its boots. So now we have another worm going tossed on here. Not very well. Let me just redo that. Straight through the top of the worm. And run the entire worm through the hook. Bam. That worm is set to stay for a little while. We're looking to get another rock bass or perch or something, or that massive smallmouth bass, or is it a largemouth? I can't remember. And we caught another sunfish, and he fell straight off the hook. Stop flopping around like an idiot. Okay, he's flopped right back into the water. Alright, very nice. We still got him in. I don't know if that one was even on camera or not. Oh, that was a perch, I think. It looks like it might have been a perch or a rock bass. Alright, that was definitely some fish. Okay. And there's another small sunfish. Come here. Come here. Small guy here. Come here. Get off the hook. Stop flopping like an idiot. Alright, that's enough. That's enough. Calm your tits. Calm your tits, bud. Size guy. No. What are you doing, fish? There he is. ready for a perch. Come on, give me a perch. You are not what I was hoping for. Give me something other than what you are right now. Can you, like, change your form into something else right now or something? You silly bitch. Stop flopping around like a faggot. Idiot. Bam. I just tossed him over to the side so that he doesn't come back. We got something on, and he's gone. I know there's a lot of perch down below here. And that was one. Let's see in the side over there. And this is not one. This is another midget sunfish. Actually, it's a pretty nice size one. But it's still a sunfish. A bluegill here that we did not want. See you guys in the next one.
Peace.
Look at that guy flopping around like an idiot. Stop flopping around.